where the Dark Prince's harem resides.
Okay. A full Let's do this.
Incursion is not desired or warranted.
Desired.
We need only penetrate its outer defenses, and the courtesan shall reveal themselves.
Courtesan.
Begin at the Wall of Twisted Flesh. Disperse its defenders and capture the Statue of Perfection.
Okay.
This will give you a foothold and grant us supplies to reinforce for the struggle ahead.
Oh, let's do this, Gus. Let's do this.
There are two other statues you will need to capture and so dominate the battle.
Okay, this place looks exotic.
Slaanesh senses your desire to slay his chosen prince. Channel this to your own advantage, not his.
Let's do this. Is Slaanesh a male or female? So guys, let's do this.
Two knights. Flock together.
So we definitely need more melee troops to defend. Okay, let's send the Furies out. And then let's... to make sure they're not doing... not getting too much damage. So make sure they don't... they're not too much casualties. Okay, we haven't lost anybody yet. Good. We lost one Doom Knight. That's not good. They will have 23 anyway. They're down. Okay, not too bad. Oh, that's not good. Okay, good. Good start. Not a bad start.
I know where to go.
The horde surges. Make flame. Glorious.
Look at this. Okay, there's gonna be lost next turn. So let's be. So there's gonna be 3 waves. So let's recruit. Okay, and then let's put some units in. Not just melee units. Let's handle this guy, these guys first. Why are you still there? Oh wait, I believe I got to move you guys. Okay. But this is blocking my side. Not hog. How are we holding? Yes, we're holding. Nice retreat, you left retreat. This is survival battle. Okay, this is gonna be our official first. This is very tempting. Good, they are losing.
Hordes of chaos. Followers of chaos.
You guys are not replenishing at all. Okay, replenish. You guys also require some replenish. You guys cannot merge. Let's wait for them to replenish. You don't replenish?
Darkness calls.
These things doesn't look pretty good, I'll be honest. Okay, let's move there. Let's move a little quicker. Not too bad, we don't lose too much. Up with all of our stuff. So this is what I worry about is the magic. This is good.
Eternal Sclania. Visit destruction.
How are we doing regarding troops? It's fine. Okay, I just wasted 1,000 resources on this guy, even though they're not damaged whatsoever. Okay, first and foremost, I'll fight it back there. Why don't you block my sight? We don't need one of those though, to be honest. Oh, do you mind everything well? Yes. You had that doing very well. Okay, we can... There's another one over here. Nice, so Sovereign's A. That's what I like to see. How you guys doing? Oh, you guys are doing perfectly fine, actually, in fact. Ouch, these guys are powerful. These demon gnats are good. Did they even kill anybody yet? Fire! Why is he not firing? Oh, wait. Okay. Okay, so first. And these two come back. Also, you come back. Where are we going? For this? We need a group first. Hold on, you two almost dead. Goes back first. The Doom Knight is gonna be here. Have a keeper of secret. Okay, that's not too bad. You goes back. Okay, then we'll lose the Demon Knight. Tons of Demon Knights, in fact. Are they doing well? Oh, they're doing pretty well, actually. Okay, and then we need one more lot of change.
The courtesan of
okay.
We must kill this demon prince and take their soul.
Okay, the cut is very not smooth. Okay, so they kill Helms. He looks pretty seducing. Okay, that's not as different. Oh, fudge. Okay, they're all back there. Fine. Oh, these are flying us anyway. But this is not our Lord of the Universe, it doesn't really matter. If he dies. I guess procrastinating? Let's grab some chariot. I made a mistake here. Okay, he's out. Good. Don't go, don't charge. Oh, crap, wait a minute. Okay, good. Okay, he's chasing us. But there are also few units. He's dead. Wait, does he not need something? Now the turn has tabled. Where is he? There he is. Oh fudge, wait, go off. Alright, can we just clean off this body already? Like, seriously? Where's this? How fast is some people away? Where's that bloody... Where's that bloody god? Where is he? How do he still have units? It says 0%. This is obviously a lie. This is getting on my nerve, guys. How does he, dude, he has an arm, how does he see, how does he have an army right now? Oh my gosh, I'll be pushing that again. It's that time of the year again. Yo, this is kinda stupid. Oh, finally. Alright, we're cutting off first though. Yeah, the last bit is just kinda terrible. I wonder how he just amassed an army. He doesn't even get any point. So our first Daemon Prince is Slaanesh Daemon Prince. Okay, those guys, so we are going to the realm of Khor next. Because we're focused on Cadran from entering that place. Okay. So, it's not too bad. Yeah, this is wasted. All of my Doommats are alive. All of my units are still alive. That's good. Yeah, so this. Good, so most people kill some people. Except these blue horrors. They're just here to joke. Okay, so Doommats did a lot of job. They did a lot of job. Okay, so I mean, Flamer is kind of overrated. By me. A little bit, to be honest, but still. The cutscene.
The first soul harvested.
Shameful. 100 turns, finally one single soul.
Revealing a shadow path to the forge of souls. Then Urson will be within our reach.
And then...
But what's this? The tome consumes the soul's energy, reaching across time, revealing secrets.
Oh, so we can time travel. Imagine you can actually time travel in this game. Like, that's the only... That's the Tzeentch thing. That's such a Tzeentch thing.
The old one.
I presume it's gonna be the elf and the cold blood.
Raw magic erupted from the great cataclysm, flowing forth from a realm of chaos. So
came the demons. I guess it makes sense.
Yet one of their prey betrayed his kin and embraced the gods of chaos. They gifted him demonhood, and he became the first demon prince. Bellacor.
Yeah, he's known as the first demon prince. Across all, I think, universe. Like, people always, like, the lore is always that Bellacor is the first demon prince and not for that.
Those who seek power will always want more, and Bellacor's lust was the greatest of all.
Gods of chaos, have I not fed you souls? Have I not given you the world? Give me more power.
Greed.
Answer me!
You know, like, in Imagine Dragons songs, believers, pain gave to believers. This is literally give away to believers.
His armies, his power, his form. Cursed to roam the world as a shadow amongst the shadows, powerless for eternity.
Damn the gods.
And then, obviously...
Bell- Alakor has spent millennia planning.
Can Orson see him? I think they can, right? Can he?
What twisted scheme has his dark mind constructed?